Hi, I'm Ryan Eastman. I'm 15 years old and I go to Waverly High School where I like to stalk girls. Let me get started. The reason why I told everybody my school is because I actually like to get stalked by naked old men disguised as slutty girls like I, Heather, who has inappropriate pictures of herself on MySpace. But that's okay because I like commenting them and saying, ooh, if I were with you, I would so. You'd have to take that off because, you know, that's the kind of guy I am. Swinger slash cheater who cheats on my girlfriend named Danielle, who I'm probably going to break up with in 5 days. Hooray! Anyways, my birthday is December 12th. What I really want is a chorus of magical, sexy gay guys drenched in whipped cream to come sing happy birthday to me and then rape me. But you know what they say, you can't rape the willing. But I, Ryan Eastman, am a very willing person for rape. But hey, we all have penises, so it's all good, except for those really sexy girls, they got something else. Anyways, I have matured a lot this summer. My hair has grown longer, along with something else that I shall not mention to get all those sexy guys excited. What are some things I like to do? I like to text people, mostly old men. I like to go on MySpace and have no life. Oh, and my favorite, say to everybody that I play football when they actually don't. I just make my statuses. Ow, I'm so sore from football, I can barely walk. I actually don't play football or anything. I just like to... Actually, I have this little squishy football in my room that I like to pretend that I'm an NFL superstar. Shh, it's a top secret thing. Anyways, what I really like the most is for everybody to stalk me, especially old men. Hello, I live in Michigan, I go to Waverly High School, please stalk me. What else? In school, I'm actually a very popular jock wannabe. People always act like they like me, and all the girls, they're like, oh, Ryan, we love you, but actually, they all secretly hate me, they just don't tell me. Anyways, I'm gonna give out my number on my MySpace moods and statuses along with the Danielle and the happy face so all you guys can stalk me. So please, leave me a message, tell me how much you like this video. Thank you, love you guys, especially the guys, because I'm gay, you know? And oh, by the way, my hair looks like a gay lion, and I'm sure none of you guys know like a gay lion looks like, but now you do. So just so you know, gay lions look like my hair. Yay! Okay, bye. From the loving gay, Ryan Eastman.